Great Lions got nerfed, that's why.
Not that much. No, but he didn't really try to fight away. Okay, let's go.
I don't know what the fuck it was, dude.
Let's go. Okay. Start doing it the same way. And Lion. No. Breaking his party again, he had nothing. And breaking.
Sniping that, bending a piece.
Stay on him, finishing now. Snared. Gonna push on Rooney. See if you can catch him with jump challenge now, fast. He's rather paper, I think he went full heal.
Yeah. Good job.
Snaring tanks.
Okay, go back, let them regroup.
Holy shit, that rune priest just melts.
Oh yes, my snare, I think, was close to 1k on him. Not sure how he's back, but close to 15% of his health disappeared just from the opener snare.
Oh, needs a rune priest.
Well, he still does have a detent.
He has a detent.
Ismet, watch out. They are using you to start building aggro. Okay, start on Slayer for now, before Lion gets here. And now, Pet, and then Owner. They are on me now. They are trying using that I'm not anymore on M1 defensive, doesn't matter. Get Lion on his ass, please.
I can knock down.
And him, and push. Grabbing Rooney.
Starting their tanks.
Job with snares.
KD if you can, and he's done.
Ah, oh, I got knocked back.
Okay.
Yeah, good job.
Let's go back, let them regroup.
Who is Ivar, by the way?
Not sure. Need to ask them. But Ivar is core fusion for sure.
Ivar is captain. Peter.
Ah, yeah. So... Slayer buff incoming.
Well, I'd welcome that. Ah, Slayer is in a good place.
Yeah, it's Slayer is now fine. It's paired with Sopa right now.
Yeah, I don't understand why people complain about Sopa being
bad. Sopa is pretty good. It's
Let's go.
People.
Just need like black card or something to buff it.
Yeah, but still
if you already need other class to make it work, then it's not that good.
Nah, Kali,
come back.
Yeah, I'm coming back. I just wanted to.
Their white lion needs not something.
No, he was trying to survive because he know we are opening on him every time. But we'll do it again. That's the problem if you bring somebody
out of them is
not that good to the setup. It's a free opener. Okay, new Lion.
Slayer is on me.
Oh shit, level up. Keep moving. Finish him, and then we charge to the healers. And go. Gonna get Fridolf, but my snare is not ready. Gonna get Rooney. He is slow kiter here. Stay. Go, grab Ivor, jump challenge.
No.
Okay, I didn't see it. M1. Switch to Ulerich. He's low health. They are not healing him. KD him fast. Go, KD. Nah, too late. They won't heal him now. Okay, let him
go. Knock him back.
No, it's okay. We got Ben.
Kill the fucking. Kill Ben's Volo.
Get ready for Lion, that's okay, get ready for Lion. Ignore his pet, his damage is not good anyway. We don't have to start with it. I'm jump challenge, but it doesn't matter that much.
Don't worry, I have more than one day.
No, I'm not worried, it's just only thing that worry me that I cannot go on the healers this time. Get Ulerich. He seems to be quite salty. You're removing his block, you came down.
Okay, came down.
I guess Nining can.
That's it, and go back. I think they changed Knight to be more offensive, to put up missing damage, but it's not working for them. He
he's
takes too much guard damage.
He's too low.
He's
met come back.
He's 21.
Hello, hello.